international spies, but something's gone wrong.
My parents can't be spies. They're not cool enough.
That's cool.
No, the only two people who can save them are their kids.
I think it's up to us. You with me. How to be a spy. Good spy puts himself in the mindset of the opponent.
Ew, gross.
What do you see?
You.
My condolences go out to a certain individual who got dismissed by his delicious girlfriend.
Relax, man. No one knows you.
Keep that head up, Zach.
To save his reputation, he took a bet to turn the class outcast into the most popular girl in school. But the last thing he expected...
Am I a bet? Am I a stupid bet?
...was to fall for her.
I feel just like Julia Roberts in Pretty Woman, except for that whole hooker thing.
She's all that.
But once you get into it, the story is actually kind of good. This girl here, she's very rich and beautiful, and has everything a girl could ask for.
Oh.
Cool clothes, nice complexion, and her pick up pretty much any guy she wants.
Once, Berglander's life was a high school senior's dream.
This would all be perfect if it weren't for...
Jacantas.
Ouch.
So when a boy band wannabe steals his girlfriend...
Calls himself Straker.
He'll do anything.
Midsummer Night's Dream? What, are you gonna try out for the show?
To make life imitate art.
Oh, hell dumb ripples.
And get his girl back.
We sing first, and then we read later. Call Domino's. We'll be here a while.
Kirsten Dunst, Ben Foster, Sisko, Colin Hanks, and Martin Short.
I remember what the wonderful Bobby De Niro once said to me. Well, not to me, but I read it in an article.
Get over it.
The biggest stars in music on the soundtrack album of the year. On the Line, the soundtrack from the hit movie with brand new music from NSYNC, Britney Spears, and the On the Line All-Stars featuring NSYNC's Lance Bass and Joey Fatone, Mandy Moore, Christian Burns from B.B. Mac and True Vibe. On the Line, the soundtrack, in stores now.